This is a camera test.
That might work.
Helps if one of us restarts the whole line, doesn't it? Shoot us a new update video since I haven't posted anything as far as race series yet. The reason we haven't got anything so far is we're both fighting nitpicky little problems with our vehicles and the fact that we work full-time jobs. My car has experienced this problem.
Yes, it is making that
noise. Now, Robert's has experienced problems with the transmissions, which he's working on getting rebuilt here very soon. Good news is, with my car, it turned out just to be that the flex plate bolts that I forgot to Loctite have worked their way out, and that's a very easy fix. We're planning on being at the track again soon, either Royal Purple Raceway or Houston Motorsports Park, probably in the next 2-3 weeks, give or take. You know, just whenever the money and parts and time all come together. I guess the next update is a little bit of a hint of what else we got going on this season. As you see here, I'm sitting in front of an engine. And this is going into our secret-ish project for the year. Stay tuned throughout the year, find out what that is. The only thing we've done with the Camaro so far this year is a short trip to a local restaurant here called Bombshells. I guess I could roll a couple clips from that here.
Well, this is our first trip of the race season. Just got the car loaded on the trailer. We're heading to Bombshells. We just called up the manager, and I shit you not, this guy is probably the coolest person I've ever met. He gave us free range to take the car out in the parking lot, drive it around, have a good old time.
This is how you land sponsors.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. This.
All
right.
I can't
get
the answer to everyone this way.
You're fired.
Hey,
let me pull directions.
Now, I know where
you're
I'm going.
Sorry, if you know where you're going, then why'd you turn on long road?
Because I thought it was a brain
party. We don't have nice titties at my house. That's that Bombshell.
Is this the recording?
Yeah.
man, we're going to. This is the start of our blooper reel video,
this
also.
Is.
Which you will see at the end of the area. We got directions.
Continue on Red Bluff Road for 4 miles.
I wonder if the speaker can hear that.
Probably.
You are on the fastest route and your route is clear. You should reach your destination by 2:52 p.m.
There we go. Now we're cooking with Crisco.
Cooking with Crisco.
It's kind of hard to do this one.
How much are you trusting with your iPad?
No.
No, 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 no.
That look of nervousness.
Yeah, because that's my only camera right now.
Ah, the hook hurts.
Here. 1970s open face helmet for the win.
Right?
That
mess
has nothing. He is too, then the dog ate it. Stupid.
Not you.
One of them.
You're going to be turning half a mile over, right?
Yeah, I'm Kirby. I know, I turned 1 street too early.
In a half mile, turn right onto Kirby Boulevard.
You look like you need to be a drill sergeant.
Turn right now.
Well, I do that, and I'm going to piss off all the deer.
Deer, we're in Texas.
There's deer all over the place over here. Now, Kirby, 1,000
feet. I need a puddle when you need one.
YouTube! Don't say anything stupid. At least I know that when we go on
Yeah, this actually works. Yeah, that way I don't have to pay to have another GoPro mounted in my dashboard.
I almost hocked another loogie, but I don't want to hit the car.
You can hold it for one.
Oh, she's cute.
We're only about 2 miles from where we're supposed
to go.
Let's
see, drive off.
5 miles.
Whatever.
5 miles, damn it!
Five, you turn it upside down, it looks like a two. Now shut up.
4.8.
Turn that over, and it looks like an upside down triangle.
Alright, it don't work like that.
Since when did they teach you shapes and colors? Oh man, no! No! Dirt!
Ta-da! No! Oh, you missed it. Bring it.
I threaded the needle with a trailer
from a battery up.
And it's going to be completely nothing that's usable.
Oh, this is awesome.
Oh, good. We're good. Again for tuning in and checking us out so far. Sorry we don't have a whole lot to update, and we'll be sure to keep you posted when we do have something. Thanks again. If you want to see anything we forget to put in these videos, be sure to follow me and Robert on Instagram, Facebook, or on our website. Thank you.